What's up, guys? We're back for our next Shadow of War part. And I have to say that at last I learned how to edit my microphone recordings through Audacity. And as you guys saw in my previous video, Bubsy, the Woolly Strike Back part 2, the sound is obviously a lot better. So hopefully I can keep the settings. I really know I've said this like 100 times in my videos, but this time for sure I'm going to keep those settings and get into editing my stuff so you guys get a better result, so I get a better result, and so my channel will be better. So let's get on with the next mission on Middle Earth, Shadow of War. Let's do this. So next mission is the Sing Stone. We're 450 feet away from the mission start point. Let's get to it real quick. Are we supposed to go through here? Yeah, probably. We can go. Ithildin door. This door is locked by an Ithildin inscription. Find the missing Ithildin scattered throughout the region. Return with them to restore the ancient poem and claim the relics within. Okay, I see. So, restore poem. Can we? Okay, so we don't have any of these. Oh god, okay. So, this is not the way, obviously, to go. Let's go outside and see. So we can jump into the water. Okay, so we're supposed to go up there. I think we obviously can climb from here. Yeah. Oh, definitely. So we got the worm here. Let's forget about it. Let's try to climb. Oh, we're like ninjas. Let's go straight forward up. We're probably getting close, judging from the feet meter. I mean the feet counter. Okay, you guys see, as I said in the first video I made in this game, the graphics are truly awesome. For now, I'm using a Zotac GTX 1080 Amp Extreme. My settings are at maximum, except the HD texture pack. If I used the HD texture pack, my GPU memory would be all used, and maybe I would have less FPS, the game would lag and stuff, so I avoided that. But if some of you, of course, have two GPUs in the system, SL libraries and stuff, you probably will be able to use HD textures as well without any problems. But enough with talking, let's get to our target. So everybody seems dead or injured, something like that. Okay, so there's a door, mission standpoint. Minas Ithil is under siege. Find the Palantir before the city falls. And we get 1.8k XP and 355 coins. Don't remember the name now, but anyway, let's start.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. We need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times.
The fuck are the vocals?
We will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Am I missing something here? So yeah, that's the signs of the seeds. Fire boulders being thrown away, probably by the orcs. So it's time to kick some ass. To the gates, quickly.
I will not let this city fall.
Then we must obtain the Palantir.
Neither will I.
Look out!
Okay. Follow Indrail.
We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
So you guys understand that those white signs on the floor are actually the spots that the boulders are going to fall, so we can avoid them. Fire? What the fuck is this?
The city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Hello, beauty.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast.
Oh, okay. So it's broken. So now we can ride this. Whoa. Say hello to my little friend. Okay, are those the orcs? Or... probably. Okay.
Another seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
Do I just attack it? It's dead? Yeah, I think it's dead.
For the enemy. Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon. We must move quickly. This should help.
Got more seeds. Yeah, we have to reach the beast before time runs out. Let's go.
If Minas Ethel falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find a Palantir.
Look, wait.
I was thinking of Goggle.
Whoa. Let's go.
I know what to do here.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Elf sword, come. Where are my elf swords? There we go. Okay. Round 2 with my little friend.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible.
Destroy the assaulting forces. First, we get to kill enemy beasts. So we've got 2 of 2. Nine more. And go.
Push them back. For now.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
Very well. So we managed to defend the city a bit, push back the orcs and their beasts.
Destroy us. He wished to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the seeing stone. The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The seeing stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men.
The Palantir is poison to men.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
Okay.
Hold you to your oath, Ranger.
So, the mission is complete. Get one skill point.
You put a lot of trust in her.
So let's get another skill. Last time we got cargo rider, it's of course going to be useful later on. For 3 levels, so we literally can get any of the other skills, so we're going to be forced to unlock any of level 1 rest remained. Let's get no execution. Let's get Pace of Daggers. There we go.
Time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
So we got a new region unlocked. Ciri Thungol. Dark Citadel level 83. And we got available quests. Fast travel, okay, let's do this. New enemy, Grouks. Grouks are formidable beasts that require considerable effort to bring down. When a Grouk rolls, shooting in the head with a charged shot to stun it. Pretty face. Pretty face, yeah. Oh god. Let's Come on. Just died. Let's skip all this shit and go directly to our main target. What the? We'll climb here as well? No. What the fuck was that? Golem? What the? Okay. Let's start the mission as well. Is it him this time? New enemy Alokai are tough combatants with powerful attacks. They will defeat attempts to vault them, but you can avoid their attacks by pressing spacebar to dodge or slide to their legs. Stand with charge sword or landing appropriate time counter. Okay. Oh god. Oh motherfucker. Fat ass. You are stand. Oh, you are fucked. Not just stand. Look at this piece of shit. Oh my goodness. What the fuck? He fucking raped me.
Do not underestimate their usefulness.
Knife in the dark, mission failed. Reason, you died. Of course I fucking died. Okay guys, let's just leave this mission for my next video. At least we did one mission. You guys saw the rest walk through so far, so yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share my videos. In your comments you can also suggest games that you would like me to play. So that's it. Thanks for all. Thanks for watching. And have a good night. Ciao. Adios, amigos.